and inventions. At first, I want to thank all people who supported me, beginning from the president of Savage Valley University, Professor Abbas Mansour, Mr. Nasser Khalifa, and the supervisor of our channel, Dr. Heber Qazi. It is the first episode from my program about the great Egyptian scientist, Dr. Ahmed Zuhair, and his great invention, the femtosecond. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair was born on 26 February 1946 in Balha. After 4 years, he had lived with his family to Qatar. Took his money education there. Then he joined with the Faculty of Science in Alexandria University. Took the degree of Baccalaureate of Science with Asmaa in 1967. After this, he appointed as a lecturer in his faculty. Then he took the degree of Master's for his research in radiology. After this, Dr. Ahmed Zuhair traveled to the United States in an admin and took the degree of doctorate from Pennsylvania University for leather applications. After this, Dr. Ahmed Zuhair worked as a researcher in Pennsylvania University quickly from 1972 to 1976. It is one from the most important scientific universities in America. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair won the American nationality in 1982. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair thrived in scientific postings and became the Master of Chemistry in Berkeley University. It is one from the highest scientific universities post in America. His achievement: Dr. Ahmed Zuhair published more than 350 scientific research in Science and Nature magazines. His name came on the roll of the United States person. His name came on number 9 between 29 Nobel persons as one from the most important leather scientists in the United States. This all consists Albert Einstein and Alexander Johann Bell. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair won the prize of Nobel in chemistry. On Tuesday, 21 October 1999, Dr. Ahmed Zuhair won the prize of Nobel for his great invention spectroscopy femtosecond. And the Sweden Academic announced that Dr. Ahmed Zuhair announced the prize of Nobel in chemistry for his great researches in chemistry leather applications, which lead to the first of what called femtosecond. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair won many of prizes and decorations. He won 31 national prizes. One from the most important of these prizes was the prize of cars from Sioux University in chemistry, the American prize High and Half, the American prize Walsh, the World Prize of Science of King Faisal, the prize of King Sultan Qaboos in Science and Physics 1989, the prize of Nobel for his achievement in this field in 1999, and Benjamin decoration for his achievement. Dr. Ahmed Zuhair published many books as Journey of the Way to Nobel and The Time of Science, which published in 2005. Around Civilizations, it is the latest work published to Dr. Ahmed Zuhair in Arabic in 2007. Femtosecond. Femtosecond, it is part from million part of second. The percent between second and the femtosecond is the percent between second and 32 million years. The best uses for this scientific invention. Well, when Dr. Ahmed Zuhair wanted to know what happened through the chemical interactions and chemical connections, Dr. Ahmed Zuhair used the femtosecond to know what happened. But the thing was impossible in fast because electrons work very fast and it is impossible to photo what happened inside it. So Dr. Ahmed Zuhair invited the femtosecond and took the Nobel Prize in it.